Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need. Story on her, anyway.
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. That's only fair, I guess.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
Hello. Leia! Leia! Where are you? I can't pinpoint your position at all. What the hell is going on to-
Hunnigan, come in!
God damn it!
Debra, just hold on, we're almost there. Debra, stay with me, all right?
No! No, Debra!
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time, or the place. These walkways won't hold.
We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Debra! It's all my fault!
Helena! Get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Ah!
Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself.
non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.
Tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from me!
Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt him! I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him.
I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.
The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both...
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post.
Leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit, such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to...
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Lena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
Same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. Does all this belong to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh?
Thank you.
Who does their decorating, I wonder?
Find a way around.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin? Simmons family tree?
I think you're right. Probably just as rotten as he is. But what does it mean by evidence?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Ah!
gift, Ada.
Like we gotta get our feet wet.
Are you kidding me? What the hell was that?
I just wonder, like, to find a place a little bit warmer, you know?
Elena, take the high road. Elena, take the high road.
Ha!
Keep turning, it's working! Helena!
I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good. There's a way to stop it.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. What the hell else are we gonna do?
Welcome to the center of the Earth. Welcome to the center of the Earth. Promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. He won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Deborah.
Hold on!
Thanks.
Be careful. It's a long way down.
Thank you.
Roger.
Help!
Okay.
Guys never go down easy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Someone really thought this place through.
Right. There's gotta be a way out. Roger. Roger. Thank you.
day. Helena! No!
Here.
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Helena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on. I think this might be it.
Roger. Thank you.
Roger.
Hey!
Okay.
Thanks.
Lena, we need some backup!
Thanks.
Helena! Aim for the dynamite! Good work!
Sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he?
Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-Virus.
C-Virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How are you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you started to grow me a little bit.
Elena.
suppose I think you fly a plane, do you?
The same kind of monster we saw back at the cathedral.
What? All right, hold on. I'm looking something up.
Bulkhead.
Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there. We made it in time.
Thank you. pit.
Helena, we have to go.
I can never sleep on planes.
Pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
You do something about.
Okay, first switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right hand side.
Pull up!
Leon, pull the throttle! Pull up!
How many levers is it going
on? Almost there.
To restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Pull up!
Thank you.
got it.